This is the MiG-15. This Soviet-era aircraft first entered service in 1948 and was untouchable in terms of its rate of climb and performance. Before the Cold War, Rolls-Royce actually sold over 40 turbojet engines to the Soviets. These were then reverse engineered, made bigger, and become the engine that powered this beast.